Waffle House and Bungaloo Brook. A field of four here. Still a tie of eight for Lock of Arcade. Your light blue was set for the Carlin and Gazzard MG Winter Challenge Heat 1. We're set, ready, racing. Surprise tears began well. Speed from Lock of R. Cahill. Bungaloo Brook goes up to the outside and goes to second as jumping to the outside Waffle House and Surprise Tears. Lock of R. Cahill leads down the back by eight lengths. And Bungaloo Brook in second, a length away. Third is Waffle House and about three lengths back to Surprise Tears. But Lock of R. Cahill, great motor down the side, leads by seven. Bungaloo Brook trying as well as Waffle House, but it's Lock of R. Cahill too good. Lock of R. Cahill for Bungaloo Brook. Waffle House third, and Surprise Tears back at the tail. 29-8 the time. The winner was too good. Lock of R. Cahill winning the prize. Lock of R. Cahill, the two black and white from Bungaloo Brook and Waffle House. So it'll be 2-8-6-1. 2-8-6-1, and the section just came off the semaphore, but we'll have that in a second. But 29-81 the time. As I said, Lock of R. Cahill wins the prize, trained by Dave Peckham. It is a white and black dog from Fernando Bale out of Tears Sum. Second spot, 8 pink in Bungaloo Brook for Johnny Little. It's a black girl, Fabregas out of Springvale, Alyssa. And third spot, going 2-6 green, Waffle House, Jason Newman, the trainer. It is a black dog, Bar Chabal, out of 5:30. 4:45 and 16:87, I think, popped up on the semaphore for the sections.